In Berlin, people went to the Embassy of Belgium to lay flowers and candles to show their homage to the country and victims. In France, the Eiffel Tower was illuminated with the colors of Belgian national flag in homage of the victims of the Brussels terrorist attacks in Paris on Tuesday. The same day, light on top of the towers of One World Trade Center in New York, the United States, has been shifted into the colors resembling the Belgian national flag.